The first time I met Andrew, it was actually here in Las Vegas. I want to know what it is that makes him feel confident and comfortable saying certain things that are hard to say. And I said, what is it? He looked me dead in the eye. He says, no matter what happens in this world, I have trust in you.